pull tight? Okay, we're not ready to go in yet. Oh, Crindle, can you do me a favor? Can you stop hitting that garbage can, please?
Ugh, man. That was the worst, most irritating bus ride I've ever had in my whole life.
Hey there, seat buddy. You went off so fast you forgot your juice pouch. Oh, wait, this one's yours. Wow, can you believe we're actually at some real-life zoo? This is gonna be so much fun. I wonder if the animals are awake yet. Isn't this gonna be fun?
Isn't it about time you go find your loser friends now?
Oh, Sumo and Jeff, they're not here today because Sumo got sick because he kept sleeping outside. And Jeff got sick because, Sumo coughed in Jeff's mouth. So I guess it's just you and me today, buddy.
Yeah. Doubt it.
Okay, class. Okay, before we go in, we're gonna need to partner up. So whoever you sat next to on the bus, that's your seat, buddy, for the whole day, huh?
Oh, sweet!
Oh, come on!
Okay, now everyone gets a zoo mystery worksheet. Answer all the questions to figure out which animal stole the key to the zoo.
Aww.
Oh, don't worry. It's a fun game.
Yay!
That you'll be graded on. Okay, let's go. And remember, make sure to stick with your... Hey, all right, stick with your buddies or we'll have to go home. Okay, now, everyone pull out your listening ears. Very good. All right, now, since one of us is allergic to peanuts...
It's Brynn.
It doesn't matter who it is. Okay, it just means we can't go around. See, these areas. We'll have to just stick with these five exhibits because I guess they're peanut-free. Okay, first up is the...
What? I can't help it. I'm not even that allergic.
Hey, so I wonder which one of these animals is the key thief. Belson, who do you think stole the key?
What? I don't know. I don't really care about most of these animals.